a very high percentage in the three ball.
Here's Kyrie. Back to Al Horford on that pick and pop, which continues to be extremely prolific.